Hey Vishal, nice outfit, man.
Hi, I'm Paulumi.
Hi, I'm Sonia.
And today we are here to taste test the most unpopular items on the Faasos menu. What is your favorite thing to eat at Faasos?
I have no favorite things to eat at Faasos because I do not eat there.
So my issue with Faasos is the fact that all of their wraps just have like this similar like underlying taste.
So let's get Faasos rolling.
This is the cheesy corn salsa wrap.
Oh wow, look at this. I don't like it already.
It's
very red. It looks more Shezwani than salsa-y.
Salsa chips ke saath de de, nachos ke saath de de. Is roll mein dalne ki kya zarurat hai?
Oh my god, my corn filling entirely fell, guys.
Cheers.
Faasos like really upped their like paratha game.
The At meda least from back when we were in college.
Yes, which was like 70 years ago.
Decent only.
Decent, not super bad.
I want to say that I theoretically hate it. Practically, I don't hate it that much.
I mean, you can't go wrong with boiled corn. That's fine.
This is a great sandwich filling.
Yeah, this would be amazing in bread. I don't know about a wrap.
And I'm loving the onions in this.
Mm.
The sauce and the onions, they're just like doing all the heavy lifting here.
Well, frankly, I would like to say that it does taste a little bit like Frankie. Kuch
bhi! This tastes nice, but it's not anything special. Like, I can easily make this at home.
It's corn. I don't think a lot of people like corn.
Butta khao na, corn khana hai toh.
I just finished it. It was so good.
I think this is just an okay for me.
This is an okay from me too.
I would give this roll an okay.
Okay, average, mid.
I think I'm gonna give this a good. It was really nice.
I think I'll give this a great.
Next up, we have veg pindi chole wrap.
Ye pindi chole ko veg pindi chole likhne ki kya zarurat thi? Mujhe samajh mein nahi aa raha hai.
The chole is like bhuna and nice.
Yeah, I love chole from the north.
Chole, love. Chole bhature, love.
Chole supremacy.
Doesn't look the most appealing.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Lot of masala, but no tikha buns. My life right now.
The mint mayo is nice.
Yeah, which is like a good touch.
अरे सुन के लगता है कि ये बस वेज लोगों को खुश करने के लिए ऐसे बना दिया.
I think this is the kind of food that moms would eat and say, ये तो मैं घर पे बना सकती
हूँ. हाँ, yeah, oh definitely.
I actually don't hate it, but I wouldn't order it. I'd probably make this at home myself.
This roll is actually not bad at all, but I just wouldn't compare it to chole bhature. These are just two separate things.
I think this should come with like a raita to dip it and eat. It'll be so nice.
Raita?
I think this is unpopular because this is such a school dabba item.
It's the format. इसका मजा अलग है कि नहीं?
I'm gonna give this a okay.
I'm gonna give this a good.
Really?
Yeah, I quite liked it.
I'll give it an okay.
I'll give it a good.
I think it's an okay from
Same,
my side.
Same, it's an okay.
Next up, we have the chicken Lebanese kefta wrap.
We are having a lesbian wrap.
Kefta like kofta, but in Middle East.
Yeah, I don't even know what is kefta.
Who is kefta? And what does she want?
Okay, we have been told that kefta is a kind of kofta, but it's Moroccan. अच्छा तो देखते हैं कैसा दिखता है ये
कहेंगे कैसे
ओह माय गॉड ये पूरा लतपत होके आया ये
लॉट्स ऑफ कलर्स हैपनिंग
लॉट्स ऑफ कलर्स
दिस इज लाइक अ हार्ड बटर रोटी
माय रोल हैज बिकम अ टाको या इट्स लाइक मैक्सिकन लेबनीज मैक्सिकन मोरक्कन सारे मिक्स होके आया है इसमें
मिस्टर वर्ल्ड वाइड
इट्स लाइक अ रंगोली हियर
आई एम क्वाइट एक्साइटेड अबाउट दिस इट हैज एवरीथिंग दैट आई लाइक
फॉर दैट रीजन आई एम आउट
ये सब दोगलापन है
Intense.
Kofta here also is very sausagey. Am I mad at it? Not really. I don't hate it.
The chicken is very like nice and soft. The corn is a bit overkill. मतलब सब कुछ मत डाल दो. Gone without the corn also, it'd be better.
एक गलत काम कर दिया. बस इसमें corn डाल लिया मैंने. And so much corn. इसे तो एक किलो corn तो इधर ही निकल आया.
It's like if my friend ordered it and I saw the cross section, I'd be like, ooh, give me a bite. And then I'd have a bite. And I'd forget about it.
I also felt like a hint of mint mayonnaise.
Oh.
And that was a good surprise.
Yeah.
Because of this mint sauce they've added.
Yeah.
That's why it tastes like Subway a little bit.
I think this is unpopular just because the name is too long and too complex.
They see kefta and they're like, kefta kya hai niche?
I think this is one of the more expensive rolls. Why would I go to a Faasos? I'll go like to pick up the cheapest chicken roll available.
I don't know why this is unpopular. Like this tastes really nice.
So I think this is a solid okay for me.
Yeah, this is an okay.
Good.
Very good.
I'm gonna give this a great.
I'm gonna give this a great too. This is really good.
So this says egg cheese sausage wrap.
Why did you have to write like egg? ऐसा क्या कर दिया इसने कि egg दो बार लिखना पड़ा?
I think they mean double egg.
Okay, I'm excited.
I am not, because I do not like egg and sausage muffin. It looks wrong. You know what? When you go to like a street wrap, like they have a huge tawa jispe they put the roti and they slap an egg and then just like ragdo it. That's what they've done.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
They put one akka sausage throughout the entire roll.
Like a hot dog, but Indian.
Yeah.
I know I read the whole thing, did not register that it has sausage. I hate sausage.
It's a very breakfast wrap kind of a thing.
Looks can be deceiving.
I honestly did not taste the egg at all. Ek egg kaise dala isme? Matlab powder bana ke dala hai kya?
I think I like egg sausage and cheese, but I don't want the paratha outside. Like I would probably like it in a sandwich or something better.
Oh, when you open it, you actually see the egg. There is egg. Ekdom egg roller moto.
This is a good combination for a sandwich.
This is unpopular because I just don't think people go to Faasos for like a breakfast option anyway.
That's true.
This is more like a lunch place.
I think this is a good from me.
This is a good from me too.
I would give it an okay.
An okay from me.
I'm gonna give this an okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna give this an okay too.
Next up we have the falafel nuggets. Have you ever heard of falafel nuggets?
I have heard of falafels, I have heard of nuggets, but not together.
I mean, isn't falafel kind of a nugget?
I love falafel.
I've never had falafel.
This is like a cute, super quick snack. Like a...
It genuinely just looks like a pakoda to me.
I am already skeptical because, let's face it, no one does falafel right in India.
Let's eat it. Cheers.
Okay.
It is very similar to a dal pakoda.
This is very moong dal pakoda.
This is proper moong dal pakoda, dude.
I'm vibing with these falafel nuggets. These are actually really good.
Kind of questionable the shape, but taste, I think it's good. Why is it unpopular?
Yeah, I think they've also added some sauce in this, which I really like.
If I had a chutney or a dip to go with this, it would have been perfect.
Excuse me, production. Dip. Hummus, anything with this.
Budget nahi hai. I like that it's a little bit spicy also because after I've eaten one, like my mouth is so salivatory.
I just think that they look like corks. Feel like I'll shut wine bottles with this. Shape mein thoda kaam kijiye, Faasos ji. Varna ye must hai.
Who would think that Faasos would have
good falafel
given their track record with like the same taste throughout every wrap?
I have no idea why this is unpopular.
Yeah.
People are just not giving this a shot.
That's true, people are just not giving it a shot.
Yeah.
Why does it have to be a falafel nugget? Ye nay nay terms jo add kare na, ye sab sunke padke na log dar gaye hain, isliye try nahi kar rahe hain.
This is really good.
This is actually good. I would order this again.
I'm gonna give this a good too.
I would give this a good.
Very, 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 very good.
Next up, we have the mango cheesecake.
This does not look great.
It is not mango season, so I worry a little. Look at the design on it.
It looks very pretty.
See, I've had this before, and she's my arch nemesis.
I wonder what this like really dark brown thing is here.
I think it's like a chocolate cake base.
Oh, chocolate cake base.
Yeah, and mango cream.
So they've taken all elements of the New York cheesecake, thrown them out of the window, and said, this is a New York style mango cheesecake with a chocolate cake base.
We have made it.
I don't even need to taste it to know that it's bad, but like, let's just go for it, I guess.
It's like I'm eating mango bite in the form of a cake.
Mango syrup taste.
Mango bite taste.
It's not giving cheesecake vibes. It just tastes like pudding.
It's the outer covering of the mango dolly and inside, like my mouth is expecting vanilla ice cream inside, but it's not there.
It has a very artificial mango flavor.
Very synthetic. And there's like an Oreo bottom for no reason.
I honestly think people don't go to Faasos to eat dessert.
It doesn't taste anything like a New York cheesecake. I don't think this is baked also.
Yeah.
Why are they calling it New York cheesecake then?
This I'll get for Shreya's birthday.
I am just not enjoying this at all.
It's a soggy cream biscuit.
Isn't it?
If somebody will buy for me for free or is just staying there, I will eat it dhire dhire, har din ek ek chammach.
I can totally see why it's unpopular. I'm gonna give this a bad.
I'm gonna give this a bad too.
I think this is a bad.
This is an extremely bad.
Iska rating hoga good because it's actually very tasty.
Good.
Hi, I'm Aniket and today we are here to...
Sound went off.
Oh no!
This girl is on her last legs.
Probably her last
shoot ever.
Sennheiser.
Come on, Sennheiser. Let me see. Let me see.
Too far.
Shit, I killed. Aniket's mic just died. This mic has been with us since the inception of BuzzFeed India. R.I.P. Kefta in the comments. That's her new name.
That's her new name.
Kefta.
She got a name on the last day.
It's a wrap for this video, but not for this series. For more videos, don't forget to subscribe to BuzzFeed India.